Hallo, das ist der Gott hier, und wir werden mit ihrem Save werden zu. Das wird was. Das war ja! Fucker. Was wert, shall we? This is also by the Slick Animation. Remember that video I did a while ago when I had to, because of a bad whale? Well, these are the same actors. So when I had to one of the other videos, so. It's just so good because of the animation. Jesus. Okay. This one is a little bit longer, so. Oh shit, here we go. Wait a minute, are they using God of War themes? Yeah, that's obviously from God of War. Yeah, that's Almighty from God of War. That was weird.
Questions about our policy.
And what if it's late at night?
And what if someone still calls his mom for everything?
How did they recover? I'm not even a part of it, I don't know.
Oh,
That's the soundtrack for this, man. Man, Godzilla and Kong get the butt handed to them. All enemies now, fans. Couldn't help myself. It's a little bit too loud. Okay, I noticed they're losing a lot of God of War tracks. Thank you.
I'm Ron Finley.
And there's the first ad of the video. This
garden was developed out of necessity.
I miss the old days of ad. The old days of YouTube.
With the internet has helped spread my
word. Well, no, there was no ads back in, like, what, 2019? Before 2019? There was no such thing as ads.
As he lived.
Those were the old days. And did. Well, that was quick and easy. The show's dead in, like, what? Like, the first 9 minutes? First 10 minutes of the video? Well, over. Bye. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, looks like this is gonna be easy fight for Space Godzilla. Thank you. space.
Days ago, a strike team assassinated President Udo. And yet, you cannot.
Oh, that's gonna be scary as shit. In this action, and they just use drink what's on top. Did he just laugh? This is pretty cool, guy again. Okay, let me find out. I don't know what that said.
Stop.
So 50% match, 50% Godzilla, 25% Ghidorah, 50% Mothra, and 10% Biollante. Okay. I can continue. Okay. Glad it's time for Gigan Stone. Best kaiju ever. Wait, are they using the Breaking Benjamin song? I don't know. Sounds like they were using the... I know. Here's Biollante. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the Moffa 2019 design. Could be worse. Could just be the anime Moffa design, which he's only dead for like a, what, matter of 5 seconds? Up there goes Behemoth. Oh, I love this death. Oh, that's gotta be brutal. Oh, so they're doing a countdown. Sadly, you can't see it because of my, freaking thing right there. Find absolute zero can.
The elite chicken and bacon ranch, built with rotisserie style chicken and double
old spice styling cream, low hold,
low shine. So good.
Oh my god, this is pretty good. It's So playing guy again with Muto Prime has some Muto Prime DNA? I don't know. And they basically just destroyed the moon. Wouldn't it make more sense to like have it cover your whole body? I don't know. King Kong ain't by this stupid show. I see they're using who will know. Is that a glimpse into a future alternate reality? That's really never explained. Oh, but I love the soundtrack that he used. I do recognize the song. Man. And now everybody must fight against the Destroyer. I see Space Ghost is literally just doing nothing. Oat milk helped a little bit. Wait, did he just throw like... Ah, forget it. That right there, you think Destroyer's dead, but we still have like 4 more minutes. So you expect them to roll credits? Yeah, credits roll. It's over. Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh my god! What's up with these freaking ads?
July 2nd for Diablo 4 rewards.
Can you skip? Yeah, it's... Let me guess, because it was going to fly. Yep, he flies. They fly now. Seriously, Martha, you won't even wait for your freaking king to come back? What a freaking bad girlfriend you are. And like that, it's over. Holy shit. That was amazing. Not as, well, maybe not as good as like Battle Royale.
Oh, Final Fantasy.
Poor Final Girl. Poor Final Girl.
Great. Can I buy you a drink after this?
Poor Final Girl. Why did Final Goji win? Okay, anyway. Kenny Mez does this for this reaction video. Holy shit, that was a long one. Don't expect like the Nets, because the reaction videos to be that long, but that was long. That said, this is Ender Goji sign off. Oh, yeah, quick thoughts. It was a pretty good animation. Like, I get. Like, again, Slick's animation is pure perfection. But with that said, as I go sign off, remember, stay big! Remember, stay big, G-fans.